God damn, I think I heard him join, but I can't see him.
I'm here. Are we in? Did you guys already ready up?
I'm just gonna ready
Everybody
up.
Ready up.
Starting in 3 seconds.
Let's go.
I can't see either of you, but fuck it.
I'm gonna shoot you in the head, you little girl.
Starting in 0 seconds.
I get a solid 30 frames. This is great.
Ooh, introduction. 60,
we read the book, Simon's book.
Keep going. Keep going. I want to hear the creepy voice. Trying to
live and feel the no.
Way. I'm the slender.
However, not only did it horrify us, we got stuck in his world.
Stuck in his butthole.
He got a big old butt.
It's so scary.
So scary. Spooky ghost ectoplasm.
Oh no, stalactite! Need a poop.
Stalactite. That's what we
had to do. Then now on a poop. Find him and rescue him.
Then we don't. Part of our
investigation. Nuke
town.
I'm gonna rescue him with my gun.
Let's go. Let's do this. Oh, now I see you guys.
Okay, America.
Okay, let's not screw up this doorway again.
What doorway?
The one that we didn't get through the first time.
No, we got through it. We just didn't get back through
I
it.
I didn't. I like
that. Nice little mini helicopter shot there.
Yeah, they're showing off all the attributes of this game.
Alright, so here we are on the first part of the campaign, which is apparently Chapter 9, because that's how I learned to count.
Oh, they count in Greece. Especially
it's like a knockoff Audi right here.
Well, yeah, it's Poland.
We lost Derby.
Oh, we go this way, don't we?
Yep.
Oh, wait, I wanna find some stuff on doorsteps. Like, bullets, because that's where everyone...
Jehovah's Witness.
That's where everyone keeps their bullets, it's just right on the doorstep.
Probably. Where else would you keep them? Keep them inside,
clips.
They get stolen. Yoink!
Aw, oh, you bastard. I found out that the door wouldn't budge. You stole my ammo.
Found more ammo over here.
No, I'll find my own.
Okay, we'll get
I'll just find
bullet.
My own. I found a needle, so fuck you. I'm gonna go get high.
Found some clips. Found an assault rifle.
JD.
Wait, really?
There's another one by a clip. There's a magazine over here, I just can't pick it up because I got full ammo.
Where are you? Oh, that's James.
By the death door.
The death door.
I want to combine my nightstick with my pistol.
Night pistol?
I can't do that.
You want a pistol that shoots nightsticks.
Guys, I ran 10 feet. I'm exhausted.
I rack 10 feet. Nope, I didn't want to equip that. I want to put it in the...
Here, there's... Someone pick that up.
Hey, maybe I can dual wield.
How do you switch weapons?
You press the switch
button.
You have
to quick select them.
I did. Oh, wait. It didn't put the
corresponding
nightstick in there. Stupid thing.
Come on, go,
there we go.
Lord.
All right, there we go.
Pick up the ammo.
Got it.
DOS ammo. All
right, let's... Okay, it drug me through, too.
I'm loading.
Yeah, you were close.
I'm
loading.
I'm in.
Damn it!
I'm in!
Did you break? I disconnected.
All right, let's figure this out. Ooh, there's an assault rifle. That's the G43.
Touch my G43!
I just did. All right, what if we do a vote kick?
I don't know, I'm joining back
I'm
in.
I'm loading.
I'm in.
I'm actually loading this time.
Okay.
I'm in.
I
nice. All right. I'm
and
gonna
get my ammo.
Wait, JD, you
sweet.
Still?
I'm right here.
Suffering? What's a syringe? I don't even know what a syringe does.
It's probably health.
It's for heroin. Which is health. Oh God! What the fuck is that?
Probably
Jehovah's Witness. I've been telling you like all day.
Jeez, it's like Leatherface crossed with a stupid puppet from Saw.
To the face.
Oh, this is nice.
Dude, realistic zombies. Oh,
bro,
right.
Crouch walk
okay.
For tactics. Bed,
guys, there's a floating bed.
There is
back
a floating
up.
Bed.
Does anyone
you're
know
getting
what the
hit with a hammer
on,
by.
Oh, we're dead. We're dead. Okay. You killed me, you Judases.
Who?
I don't know. Whoever body blocked me.
I just want you guys to know I killed
Chainsaw
that guy by
guy
myself
is
the
dead.
First time.
Chainsaw guy is dead.
Yeah, I put 3 rounds into him and then I got chainsawed. Hey, there's a hammer guy coming.
We should probably be saving some ammo. Let me start hitting things with a nightstick.
What's the respawn button?
I don't know. Ah! Oh!
Please!
God.
Freeze, scum!
Halt, criminal
right,
scum!
These guys aren't dying, I'm gonna shoot them.
Did he die?
Yeah, well, I shot him. He's on the ground, JD. He's a floating bed that's on the ground. I think that's a good place to say, hey, he's probably dead.
Well, I didn't see him fall. Oh, two more.
Hey, well, this is a fun game.
This is gonna haunt my nightmares.
Like, bad
my
fun. It's just not fun.
It's just... It's
it
not even there.
Like Killing Floor.
This is Killing Floor. Holy shit, what the
killing,
fuck are you?
This game blows. Oh, nice.
Oh, you guys should revive me.
Wait, we can revive you?
Yeah, okay. Well, I just was...
Since I was gonna lose my weapons, but I kept my weapon.
Wait, are you back in?
Yeah.
Oh, I was gonna use morphine on you. See what morphine does.
Please wait until everyone is ready. Okay.
Oh, morphine is apparently a healer. Okay,
where'd you guys go? I'm so scared.
Pussy.
Ah, I found you. Alright, this is the door we need to go into, apparently. Please wait until everyone is ready.
Call me Fleshlight Face.
You say Fleshlight Face?
Yes.
That too.
Alright,
let's go over
here. Alright, let's go bust
it. Oh, I wanted those shoes. I can't wait to get kicked again.
With the word of Allah.
Did it kick you guys again?
I probably will. Oh, I made it through this door.
Nice.
Oh, hey, what's up, random zombie dude? How
I
you
got
doing?
The G43 here.
Woo! Don't waste it.
I'll waste whatever I want.
Hey, look.
It just says whatever weapon
Jay's
you had.
Girlfriend.
Please. I can never get a chick that hot.
Wait, what did you sneeze? Or that's... Oh, it's, I thought it sneezed at me.
Hey, I can
so
do it
immersive.
Now. Yeah, so immersive.
Achoo!
What was that?
Speaking of that,
I hear something jerking in the back. Bless you.
Oh yeah, sorry, that was me. With the sneeze and with the jerking.
Why can't I dual wield? Why won't I've
you
got
have
I
two
see,
gats?
I have a Glock and I've got a freaking.
You probably have to have the same gun.
That's
also
scary.
Try combining them in the inventory.
Nope, doesn't work.
It just puts a barrel to barrel. You gotta shoot it. Blows each other up.
All right, can I go in here? Nope.
Oh, you bastards, you left me.
Yep.
Oh, now who's got a Remington with a couple shells? Some amount I can't count.
Ka-chow! Oh, I shot you in the back of the head.
Eat nightstick, you little girl.
Guys, this game is so great and so
flying
scary.
Flying pervert, get it.
I can't jump over this tiny little fence.
Oh, excuse me, sir. I believe you're loitering inside that lamppost. Sir. Don't take that attitude with me.
Let me shotgun you a question.
Oh. Wow.
Good night, sweet prince.
I guess he was mad because I was going to give him a parking ticket.
Can you give someone a parking... Holy shit, can you give him a parking ticket without a car?
Parking shit.
Oh, okay, I'm dead. I got hit with a hammer.
Oh, hey.
I'm going to hammer you a question.
He did. You guys got a big Slender Man coming at you. Not even kidding.
Is that what that guy is? I thought that was Santa Claus. Thanks for telling me. I wasn't going to shoot him. I was going to hug him.
Hey, Zach, how did you get back in after you died?
Space. I don't know what you put the respawn timer at, but it took for a while, and then it was just like, yeah, you can respawn.
Oh.
Or if you wait, we might be able to res you.
Well, I'm right around the corner.
Hit him in the butt. Hit him in the butt.
So if you can see me, I...
He's moaning at me, bro.
There's also a retarded Freddy Krueger over there.
I'm gonna find a new place to run to. Also, he seems very fixated on you, and he doesn't mind me just whacking him in the butt, like, over and over.
Well,
tank.
Let's make that plan work. You hammered in the butt to death. I'm down
How
to one,
am
sh-
I supposed to take
one mega
seriously?
Pistol, and I ran out of shotgun ammo.
I got 3 rounds left of this gun.
Hey. Yay, I'm back.
Damn it.
Did you do regular respawn?
Wait, I didn't know you guys were right there. Shit!
Yeah, I was standing over your body, and you're like, hey, I'm back.
I lost my weapons. Where are you guys now?
You shouldn't.
No, it said if...
yeah,
it
said it, but
weapons.
I kept all mine.
Nope, I lost mine.
You died with the assault rifle? Died of fire.
No, I died in the zombie apocalypse. Oop, no, that was the wrong button.
Dumpocalypse?
Get me out.
Why can't I jump over this
three-foot
fence or wall?
I was questioning that earlier. Also, I brought up a menu. I brought up my equip menu, and then accidentally hit escape, which brought up the
pause
game menu. Like, the pause.
Yep.
Yeah,
and then you got in a stupid loop. Yeah.
Exit out of them in order.
Watch out, behind
you. JD, you got Jehovah's Witness.
There's a leather face.
Yeah.
Down.
Down. Make that noise every time
to
you hit
face,
him.
To the face. Give me that. Whatever that is. Oh.
See, shiny items. Must grab. All right, I'm jumping down. Okay.
Right. Later, world.
I like how the music just like instantly stops.
Wait. Oh, there you guys are. Hi.
Well, I'm trying to get down here. Apparently, I need the right angle.
Ooh, I get
or you need me to get out of the way.
No, I literally couldn't get down the hole. That's what she said. That one should get out of the way.
I'm ready to kill some Zambits.
I don't know which way you went, but I'm stuck in a box.
How'd
you get over there?
Oh, that's not a way. That's just a wall.
Where there's a way, there's a wall.
Try crouch jumping.
Crouch jump.
I'm scared!
There's a box.
Okay, so I got in. Let's see if I can get out.
Wait.
Alright, let's leave him. We're good.
Two!
Ha! Fuck you.
Jesus.
Oh, hang on. Hang on, there we go.
Please wait until everyone's ready. Dang it.
Damn it.
That got you far, didn't it?
Yeah,
I
bet
you it disconnects us again.
No, it looks like it disconnected. Oh, yay!
Up.
Wait, never mind. I already had a shotgun.
Severely reduced frame rate. Ooh, spooky music. Apparently.
Severely reduced frame rates all around.
Hey, let's see what happens to him.
Okay. I got this one, guys. Don't worry about it.
I got
him coming.
No, I got it. Don't worry. I totally got this.
Are you stealing the AKs? You bastard.
They're
AKs? It's our drug weaponry.
Oh, shit! Fuck! Jesus Christ! He came out of fucking nowhere!
In a straight hallway. Oh!
No, I turned around and he was just there.
Hi.
Wait, where are those guns you guys were talking about? Because I could kind of use some.
Oh, they're all gone. We used them
all. There was a Glock in one direction, but it was a donator-only weapon.
Okay. Well,
do I have to donate to get the gun?
They're not really doing much to convince me to donate. I'll be honest with them.
Oh, gotcha!
I've got one
shot. Goddamn, disturbing the peace. Oh, he's actually gonna kill me if I don't back up.
Oh!
Gotta lose myself in the music, because I only got one shot.
So I nightsticked that guy so hard, I broke the barbed wire that was holding his arms. And then he, fisted me.
Alright, I heroined it up, guys. I'm good.
Bro, I don't have any heroin.
Do that?
Huh?
Probably have to do it through your inventory.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
I guess
I pressed the heroin
sense.
Button.
Where'd you guys go?
I went back around the corner.
Up and away!
Wait, how'd you go up from there?
I jumped.
Run!
Get up that space bar.
Well, yeah, but... I'll
close the gate behind us.
How do I get up there?
Turn off your light. You won't see us.
You use your leg muscles.
And
jump. Right here. Here. JD. There.
Jesus Christ! What the fuck?
I'm getting dizzy. I keep turning around in the same hallways.
So that tiny little ledge, I was just supposed to see that?
Yes.
Well, fuck your shit.
Well, luckily this game's super linear, so it's the only give you option for it. Oh! Well, I'm bringing
Zach?
A friend back. Yeah. He's right there.
What? Where? I'm gonna go say hi to him.
Where?
I don't... Oh, hey!
Any friend of yours is a friend of mine.
Give
Keep going.
Street justice.
Dispense that, Justin Carroll.
Curb stomp him.
It's like we're Judge Judy.
Or
except
LAPD.
Not old and
oh no! It's a little guy who needs justice.
Justice for everyone.
Nightstick of the law.
Man, if Dog the Bounty Hunter was like this, I'd watch it every day.
It is like this.
Oh shit!
Give me your crystal meth,
brah. Jesus, brah. Come on.
Crystal meth, brah.
Go with Christ, brah.
Go up, bro, I think.
Yeah, we gotta jump.
Where's the ladder?
I can't see anything, though. Oh,
wait,
God.
Hang on. Stand still. Crouch down.
Crouch, and then you jump.
You can't jump on each other. You guys are clipping through each other.
You're clipping through
each
other.
Whatever, I'm gonna clip your butt.
I can't do it.
This is hilariously bad. Watching this from my angle.
This flash is so horrible, I can't see. All right, this is making me nauseous.
Alright,
what
I'm
if
going.
What if I
can you go to the side?
I can't figure out how. What do you mean the side of what?
These pipes down here, you can't like finagle past those either. Is there a box we can push?
Ah, I made it! Yes!
Just by jumping?
Bye guys. I gotta crouch jump. I'm out of stamina though.
Oh okay,
yep,
I tried doing that.
Holy fuck!
Up.